And on the other side, two cases of coronavirus have now been detected in India. One case has been reported in New Delhi and another in Telangana. This is a confirmation that's coming from the government that there are now two positive cases of coronavirus that have been reported in the country. The problem really at this point is to ensure that it is controlled, considering that coronavirus has now spread to over 60 countries. People traveling from those countries will also have to be monitored very, very closely. It's not just limited to people traveling from China, South Korea and the likes, but even travelers from Europe will now have to be screened very, very carefully. Two cases that have been confirmed now, one in New Delhi, the national capital, and the second in Telangana. Aishwarya is joining us with more details on this. Aishwarya, tell us what the government has confirmed so far about these two coronavirus cases.
Well, let me tell you what the government at the moment is saying is that both these people are stable. At the moment, where have they been kept? That's something which we'll have to wait and watch. One person had gone to Italy and he came back a few days ago, and the other person was in fact in Dubai and he came back. Now, both of them were detected. Now, they have been kept at a... they are under observation, but the condition at the moment is stable.
Okay, Aishwarya, we have to keep in mind that there were three cases of coronavirus previously. All three were in Kerala. Those three patients were discharged after being treated. At this point, has the government given us any details about these two patients, one in Delhi and one in Telangana?
Well, at the moment, what we understand is that treatment is being given to both of them. And we have seen how earlier patients also who were treated were then discharged. So the hope obviously is that these two people will also be let go in some time. But yes, the condition at the moment is stable. That's what the government sources have told us so far.
Thank you for that update. What we know at this point is that the person who's in fact tested positive for coronavirus in Delhi has a travel history from Italy, which is a place where there have been several cases of coronavirus. And the one who is confirmed to have coronavirus in Telangana has a travel history from Dubai. These are the details that we have at this point. The government confirming that both the patients are stable and are being closely monitored.